Hello everyone, this is Padma. Today we are looking at a project we finished last year, the Sunset Villa. You will know why we kept the name in some time. This project is very close to my heart because of the clients, Shruti and Shubham. They have been such wonderful, kind and warm people, and they gave us a lot of freedom in designing this space. And even during the procurement, we had a complete free hand in this project. Probably that's one of the reasons why the project turned out really nice.
Hi, I'm Shubham, my wife Shruti, and my daughter Vedika. So I think it starts with a dream. When you are in the early stages of your career, you think about what kind of a house you want to live in. And slowly you start to envision it when you are closer to that dream. And I think the best part about meeting Padma, the first meeting, was she kind of understood what we had envisioned. And we are not very vocal ourselves, not very eloquent in what our needs are. I think the best part was the first meeting itself, she kind of understood what kind of people we are and maybe what kind of house we're looking for.
The moment you enter the house, you do have a limestone carving, which kind of makes a fashionable statement. And then in the left, in the foyer, you do have a bookmatch marble that kind of sets the tone of the house. It also has a hidden door to the private office on the left. And you do get to see a glimpse of an olive green sofa, which kind of tells you what you can expect in the property when you walk more further.
A lot more practical, apart from looking good, this house is quite practical because I wanted an island in my kitchen. I don't think with that kind of space you can have a big island, but then somehow they measured it out and just did something, and I have an island right now, which I'm very happy about.
In the living room, you do see a double height, stunning, exotic marble TV unit. This is kind of a statement piece that I use in my projects because I do like using exotic marble. And then you walk into the dining, you see this walnut that extends till the top. And the reason we've given that is we wanted a backdrop for the entire space. For the kitchen, we went with the matte white glass in contrast with the black stone in a honed finish. We wanted to keep it like calm and neutral.
And the storage, I have quite good storage in my kitchen, so I'm very happy about that also. And this crockery unit, it looks beautiful.
I think that's my favorite part of the house, the crockery that you see behind.
So when we were working on the colors, on what is it that we need to use to achieve this, I think we had a right match of Tope and American Walnut. With that pairing, we were able to give that timeless look because we wanted the house to be very modern. In the master bedroom, if you see the panel that's given behind the bed, it has pure symmetry. In simple terms, like, you know, our client Shubham, he's a little bit OCD about symmetry. So when we met for the first time, he told me, it will be nice if there is symmetry in the house. So I kind of took his words literally, and if you see the TV unit or the crockery or the walls, we've maintained the symmetry at every point. Thank you.
space for different things I can do on my table, and there's a place for every single thing.
We are not people in this field, and she has a great taste. She understood what we wanted. She did all the selections and they were all mind-blowing.
On the top floor, we had a very uneven and unusual kind of space. So the ceilings are high, but they were not even. And the rooms were there, but it's not really properly structured. Shubham and Shruti, they wanted a party space, but not purely a party space as well. So they wanted a place where they can unwind, relax, and like, you know, take the day slowly in the evening. So we thought, why not convert it into a den? Like, you know, give some character, and instead of hiding all the unevenness in the ceiling, we wanted to highlight it. So we have given a nice walnut surface in the entire ceiling. So it gives a very warm, cozy feeling, and we've also given rattan lights in the center. If you see the entire space, it did turn out to be a nice little den that you can unwind in the evening.
I would say we left everything to Padma and her team to do the selections because...
We just sent pictures. How much you want us to say?